Good morning children, Sai Ram. Today we are going to start with active English. Now children, this is chapter number 9, part 1. Now in this part we are going to learn the usage of the word enough. Now children, what do you mean by enough? Enough means as much as many as, or as required as. Now if, for example, if I say the boy was tall enough to jump over the wall. Now he was tall. He was enough tall to see over the wall or to jump over the wall. Now in chapter number 8, we learned about the usage of the words to, T-O-O-2, T-O-2, F-O-R-4. Now the same way we are going to learn this word, the usage of this word in our exercise. Now let's start. Now here again what you have to do is join the sentences using enough. So you have to join two sentences using enough and you have to make one sentence, right? Now here for first one you can see the boy was tall, and the other statement is, other sentences, he could see over the wall. I'll repeat, the boy was tall, he could see over the wall. Now where we have to use this word enough? So I'll use the boy was tall enough. I'll repeat, the boy was tall enough. To do what? To see over the wall. Now here in the second statement you can see it is written he could see over the wall. So we are not going to write he could. So we are going to cancel this he. Why? Because we are already using the boy. So again we will not use pronoun. I am not going to use this could because instead of this I am using to. So the sentence will, the boy was tall enough to see over the wall. I'll repeat, the boy was tall enough. Here I'll write enough. Now I'm not going to use the full stop because we are going to write only one sentence. The boy was tall enough, so no full stop, to see over the wall. Now you can see the answer. The boy was tall enough to see over the wall. Now we'll jump on the second one. The girl was small. She could get through the window. The girl was small, she could get through the window. Now here the girl was small enough to get through the window. Again what I'm going to do is, I'll not use full stop. I will not use full stop, I will not use she, I will not use could. So instead of this, what I'm going to do is, the girl was small enough to get through the window. So the answer, you can see the answer on the screen. The girl was small enough to get through the window, right? Now you can see the third one. The horse was fast. It could win the race. I'll repeat. The horse was fast. It could win the race. Now, where you're going to put enough? Yes, in the first statement. So you're going to use enough in the first statement, like the horse was fast enough. And you're not going to use pronoun and the word could. Instead of that, you're going to use to, T-O-2. The horse was fast enough to win the race. So here is your answer. The horse was fast enough to win the race. I'll repeat the answer. The horse was fast enough to win the race. Now see the fourth one. He was not big. He could not carry the box. I'll repeat. He was not big. He could not carry the box. Now, where you're going to use enough? Because there is not in the sentence. Now, here children, it is not like that. You are going to do the same thing, right? So, he was not big enough. So, you're going to do the same thing when not is there. You're not going to do any changes, right? He was not big enough. To what? To do what? To carry the box. And again, I'm not going to write not again because we are going to make only one sentence. So, I'm not going to repeat not again. So, here I'm going to cancel three things. That is, he could not. So, instead of that, he was not big enough to carry the box. Right? So, you can see the answer. He was not big enough to carry the box. I'll repeat the answer. He was not big enough to carry the box. Now, see the fifth one. The rope was strong. It could hold four boats. I'll repeat. The rope was strong. It could hold four boats. Now, where you're going to use the word enough? Yes, now we all know very, very well. The rope was strong enough to hold four boats. The rope was strong enough to hold four boats. You can see the answer. The rope was strong enough to hold four boats. The rope was strong enough to hold four boats. Now, children, we will start with our activity. Are you all ready? So, you can take your book and pencil and are you all ready to take your own test? Okay? You can pause the video if you want more time. So, don't worry. Now, again, you have to do the same thing. You have to join the sentences using enough. Now, this is your question. Like, the room was not big. It could not hold 50 people. The room was not big. It could not hold 50 people. Now, what you have to do, children? Yes. The room was not big enough to hold 50 people. Very good. You can see the answer. The room was not big enough to hold 50 people. Now, children, you're not going to repeat the word not. Okay? Now, the second one. The boat was big. It could hold 20 people. The boat was big. It could hold 20 people. So, how you all are going to write is, the boat was big enough. to hold 20 people. The boat was big enough to hold 20 people. You can see the answer. The boat was big enough to hold 20 people. Now you can see the third one. Anu was not old. She could not go to school. Anu was not old. She could not go to school. Yes. Anu was not old enough to go to school. Anu was not old enough to go to school. You can see the answer on the screen. Anu was not old enough to go to school. Anu was not old enough to go to school. Thank you.